WordPress.com and WordPress.org are two powerful ways to build a website, each with its own strengths. In this video, we will break down the key differences. But before diving into .com versus .org, let's clarify what we mean by WordPress. WordPress is free open source software that powers over 43% of websites globally. It's a CMS, a content management system that lets you create blogs, websites, and e-commerce platforms. WordPress is the go-to platform for millions, from solo creators to Fortune 500 companies, and even NASA. Being open source means anyone can use it, modify it, and contribute to its development. The WordPress ecosystem is powered by a global community of contributors who translate the software, write code, and organize events that bring the community together. Now that we are clear what WordPress means without .org and .com, it's important to note that WordPress is the software itself and still needs to be hosted to power a live website. WordPress.org is the online home of the WordPress open source software. From this site, you can access thousands of themes and plugins to customize your site, find resources to learn WordPress, and troubleshoot issues through community-driven support forums. And of course, contribute to the WordPress project itself. WordPress.org does not offer website hosting services directly, but does feature a list of recommended hosting providers. You are free to use the software with any web host that meets your requirements. That is where WordPress.com comes in. WordPress.com is a managed WordPress hosting service. It simplifies the process of creating a WordPress site by offering hosting, domain registration, security, speed, backups, and so much more, all in one package. Let's explore a few more key differences. First, let's talk about hosting. So as we know, the WordPress software is free, but it must be hosted on a server. And most hosting companies provide one-click installs. WordPress.com is a fully hosted and managed WordPress solution with everything set up for you. You just sign up and start building. WordPress is pre-installed, and all server maintenance, updates, and security are handled for you. Next, let's talk about themes. If you use the WordPress software with a different hosting company, you can install any theme, free, premium, or custom built. This gives you complete design freedom, but also requires you to vet and manage updates yourself. With WordPress.com, you get access to a curated set of free and premium themes. On the business plan or commerce plans, you can upload and use any custom or third-party theme, just like if you hosted elsewhere. Thirdly, let's briefly touch on plugins. When using a different hosting company, you can install any plugin from the WordPress plugin directory or third-party sources. But remember, you are fully responsible for managing updates, ensuring compatibility and performance. WordPress.com users on higher-tier paid plans can also install and manage any plugin. However, many features that typically require plugins, for example, SEO tools, security, site stats, anti-spam, and contact forms, are already built in by default. So you may not need additional plugins. What about performance, security, and backups? Without managed hosting, you will need to set up caching, security, and backup solutions yourself, or rely on your hosting provider's tools and support. With WordPress.com, all of these are taken care of for you. Every site benefits from fast global infrastructure, built-in security features, and there are no extra setup or charges for higher traffic. Finally, what about support? WordPress.org provides community-driven support forums, but themes, plugins, and hosting providers may offer additional support. WordPress.com includes expert support with 24/7 access to happiness engineers on paid plans. To wrap things up, WordPress.org is the marketing site for the WordPress project and software, and you can host the software where you wish. WordPress.com gives you everything in one place: website building, hosting, domains, e-commerce tools, fast performance, and expert support. It's a complete platform that grows with you. Remember, your WordPress site belongs to you, and you decide where to host it.